principle. It's cold. That only a mother could love.
Look, it's stirring up the sand trap. It must be responsible for all this. Come on, let's take it down together.
flare towards the roof. Maybe there's somewhere, some way up there inside the structure. Come on, let's look for a way in. Taken care of. I wonder if you could just cheese it and just go to the top. Seems like you can. Thank you.
flames make it impossible to go further. Hey, the flames have gone out. Now we can move ahead. What? Fireballs now? Looks like we're stuck again. Fireball stopped. I'm on my way, Link.
These.
Hold on.
Zika Wolf. Appreciate the appreciate the follow. Apparently the mule we saw from the town was trying to guide us here. And I believe we'll also find whatever that voice we've been hearing belongs to.
daughter. Daughter of the Garuda. This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more. Heed my words.
I heard the voice is very clear just now. It's calling me. Said I should use my power to charge for four batteries. The monsters we fought outside fled to the top of the temple. That voice has been speaking to us. It said the platform should be able to take us all the way up there. If that's true, we should corner the monster at the top. We might also figure out who's talking to us. That's why. Like, we need to help get to the very top. Start, we should do with that mysterious voice and try to find those four battery devices.
Thank you. So this is one of the batteries. It seems to have a... All right, three left.
Source around here somewhere. To this, we unlock one of the doors. We lit up one of the gates. So now we gotta get to the other one. I think it's back here. We gotta find a way to get underground and wiggle our way through. Because it ain't just simple, we can't just pull the door down, nah. Can I? If it's a way you can, like, let's see. They're not gonna let us do that. Yeah, we gotta go underground somehow. I don't see how the hell we can get underneath there, though. Yeah. Oh, that ain't right. It's a light beam somewhere. Why is my... You know what? Hold up. Why are my controllers doing this weird shit? She can get up there. Oh, well. As far as lightning striking. Only natural light. Oh, so they got a reflector in here. Stack these up. This one. Let's see, because if I got it, okay, it's still not. Thank you. damn reflector at? Yeah. Reflector. I heard something turn on over here. I got it. So I'm gonna have to angle this. I can't see nothing. I feel like I got the right angle, I just can't see. It'd be cool if I could just rotate the camera and see. Can't tell. There you go. Keep missing my... Number two.
Two more left, Link.
So that was that room. Thank you. This light up going up. Jeez, did you sleep on me? Yeah, I did. I did. I didn't go to sleep earlier, but I definitely got sleep. I went to sleep at like 2 o'clock. So we all good. We all good. If I can burn that shield off. No, I got some sleep though. Oh, it burns the whole thing off. I'm gonna just burn up the shield part. I can't use them anyway, so I guess it don't matter. just gotta float these now. There's a reflector right there. Oh, and the other one still works too, even with the shield on. Okay, never mind. We don't need it. Jars got like oil in them. Probably can take this torch. It's probably my ticket.
One more.
Is it sad I don't know which one that is? I'm facing this way. This one down. I heard it. Where's that damn thing? Where is it? Oh, it's up here. Okay. Oh. There we go. Figure out what the hell. I'm gonna have to beam that light this one. I think the idea is right, but we gotta... What the trick is that we got on? The idea is right. Angle this shit up. This is so weird. Even if I go down and tilt it up, it's not gonna be good. Let's see. I'm trying, I can't. I gotta be able to pull that forward. Or, you know what? Hold up. Because what if I just gotta angle it from another one? It's far fetched, but. What if I gotta do it like... What the hell? Oh, the lights just turned off. What? Bro, all the lights just disappeared. Where the fuck all the lights go? Bro, where the hell did all the lights go? Are you serious? Let's go. Or some bullshit just happened and I don't know what. So why did this disappear? So this just disappeared. Literally just disappeared. Wow. So this should glitch the fuck out. At me. This is gonna be the bullshit of the century. How the fuck? Why does she just gonna up and disappear like that? Bro, are you a shit? How does she just gonna up and disappear like that? I don't understand why the other one disappeared, but or whatever. I don't have a secondary one because the other one magically disappeared. So how the hell am I supposed to... This game didn't cheat me. I have no way to angle this shit now. Go get that other one from upstairs. Still don't know why the other one just disappeared like that. That made no sense to me. gotta walk up all these steps because the game glitched out. Ain't that funny? To this, we unlock one of the doors. We lit up one of the gates. So now we gotta get to the other one. I think it's back here. Right. We gotta find a way to get underground and wiggle our way through. Because it ain't just simple, we can't just pull the door down, nah. Can I? If it's a way you can, like, let's see. They're not gonna let us do that. Yeah, we gotta go underground somehow. I don't see how the hell we can get underneath there, though. It's a light beam somewhere. Why is my... You know what? Hold up. Why are my controllers doing this weird shit? She can get up there. Oh, well. As far as lightning striking. Only natural light. Oh, so they got a reflector in here. We have to stack these up. Nothing. This one. Let's see, because we've not got it. It's still not up there. Where's that damn reflector at? There it is. One reflector. I heard something turn on over here.
Thank you.
I got it. So I'm gonna have to angle this. I can't see nothing. I feel like I got the right angle, I just can't see. It'd be cool if I could just rotate the camera and see. I can't tell. There you go. Keep missing my... Number two.
Two more left, Link.
So that was that room. This light up going up. Jeez, did you sleep on me? Yeah, I did. I did. I didn't go to sleep earlier, but I definitely got sleep. I went to sleep at like 2 o'clock. So we all good. We all good. I wonder if I can burn that shield off. Also. You know, no, I got some sleep though. Oh, it burns the whole thing off. I'm gonna just burn up the shield part. I can't use them anyway, so I guess it don't matter. So just gotta float these now. There's a reflector right there. And the other one still works too, even with the shield on. Okay, hell on. We don't need it. These jars got like oil in them. Probably can take this torch. It's probably my ticket. Sad, I don't know which one that is. I'm facing this way. This one down. I got it. I heard it. What's that damn thing? Oh, it's up here. Okay. Oh. There we go. Can you figure out what the hell? To beam that light this one. I think the idea is right, but we gotta the trick is that we gotta look. The idea is right, but angle this shit up. That's so weird. Even if I go down and tilt it up, it's not gonna be good. Let's see. I'm trying, I can't. I gotta be able to pull that forward. Or, you know what? Hold up. Cause what if I just gotta angle it from another one? Far fetched, but I gotta do it like him. Bro, the lights just turned off. What? Bro, all the lights just disappeared. Where the fuck all the lights go? But where the hell did all the lights go? Are you serious? Let's go. Some bullshit just happened and I don't know what. So why did this disappear? So this just disappeared. Literally, this disappeared. Wow. So this should just glitch the fuck out. At me. This is a bit of bullshit of the century. How the fuck? Why does she just go up and disappear like that? Bro, are you a shit? How does she just go up and disappear like that? I don't understand why the other one disappeared, but or whatever. I don't have a secondary one because the other one magically disappeared. So how the hell am I supposed to... This game and cheating. I have no way to angle this shit now. Go get that other one from upstairs. Still don't know why the other one just disappeared like that. That made no sense to me. Walk up all these steps because the game glitched out. Ain't that funny? Simple. It's real simple.
Yep.
A second one. Disappeared out of nowhere.